And a local story. I've talked a lot about the local stories for Greenwich, Deptford being a case in point. But here is Captain Robert Knox, born on Tower Hill. And he is a merchant. He sails on an East India Company ship, like many people before and after him. His claim to fame, however, is that he is shipwrecked, ends up on Ceylon, is kept as a... Well, kept at the pleasure of the King of Kandy, the local ruler in Ceylon. And he's not just kept for a couple of months, he's kept for 19 years. He arrives in Ceylon at the age of 19, he leaves at the age of 38. And he brings back lots of things to England when he eventually comes back to London, one of which is cannabis. He's, we think, the first man to bring a sort of class A drug back to Britain. Not that you knew it from looking at him, looks very respectable, but then don't they all? He also brings back lots of knowledge, lots of information. And you can see he's writing some of it down. He's just made a start on Memoirs of My Own Life. That's what he called it. It was published in 1681. Absolute bestseller, published in Dutch and French and German. And read by practically everyone, including a young man called Daniel Defoe, who thought that the story of a man shipwrecked on a desert island, or a remote island at least, discovering himself as well as lots of other things, actually might provide the basis for a very interesting story. And some people suggest that Knox is one of the inspirations for Robinson Crusoe, and I think that's a relatively fair point to make.